नमस्ते, माय नेम इज़ जेवीएन ऋषि गौतम फ्रॉम डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ जर्नलिज्म। टुडेज़ टॉपिक इज़ एथिक्स ऑफ वेब जर्नलिज्म और ऑनलाइन जर्नलिज्म और एथिक्स ऑफ न्यू मीडिया जर्नलिज्म। The ethics of online journalism are ultimately no different than the ethics of journalism the society or professional journalists has articulated. A comprehensive policy of journalism ethics that can help guide any conscious online writer. That said, here are some basic qualities that any good online writer ought to demonstrate. The first one is no plagiarism. By now, you are likely discovered that writing is hard work. You certainly don't want someone else sweeping your effort and presenting it as his or her own. So don't steal others' work. Such theft is plagiarism. It includes not just cutting and pasting whole articles, but copying photos, graphics, video, and even large text excerpts from others and putting them on your web page as well. If you want to reference something on another website, link it instead. If you are concerned that the page you are linking to will disappear, give your readers the name of the publication that published the page. Its date of publication and a short summary of its content. Just like news reporters used to reference other content before the web. In a September 20 report, the Wall Street Journal reported, "When in doubt, do both. There's no such thing as too much supporting information. Disclose, disclose, and disclose." What is disclose? Tell your readers how you got your information and what factors influenced your decision to publish it. If you have a personal or professional connection to people or groups you are writing about, describe it. Your readers deserve to know what has influenced the way you reported or wrote a story. Don't hide whom you work for or where the money to support your site comes from. If your site runs advertising, label the ads as such. Let readers know if you are making money of links elsewhere on your site as well. No gifts or money for coverage. One common way journalists avoid conflicts of interest is by refusing gifts or money from sources they cover. Writers who accept gifts, payments, or honoraria from the people or groups they cover open themselves up to charges that their work is a paid advertisement for those sources, or at the very least that those writers are too close to these sources to cover them honestly. You can avoid controversy by politely decline such offers. Most major news organizations do allow their writers to accept free admission to events for the purpose of writing a feature or review. But most of those organizations bar their writers from junkets, where groups provide free travel and hotel rooms in addition to attendance at their event. Many companies also send items such as books and DVDs to writers who review them. Items of significant value ought to be returned after the review. Less expensive items, such as books, can be donated to a local school or charity. Check it out, then tell the truth. Just because someone else said it, this statement does not make it true. Reward your readers with accurate information that stands up to a scrutiny from other writers. Check out your information before you print it. Find facts, not just others' opinions, to support your comments. Start with sites such as Our Guide to Reporting to learn how to find real data, not someone else's spin. Make sure that what you are writing isn't merely repeating some urban myth either. Be honest. In summary, be honest with your readers and transparent about your work. If people wonder for a moment about your honesty or your motives, you are lost credibility with them. Don't let them do that. Answer those questions even before readers ask. Thank you.